Hello, and welcome to a Breaking It All Down Let's Play. I'm Count Zero. We are playing Remember Me, and I have some really difficult traversal to do. Alright, so I have to go along the top. This is one of the first really big timed traversal things in terms of where we're dealing with an obstacle. So I have to rush along the edge. Get there before the next wave of tiles comes. That was a really close call.
Il ressemble à quoi ce bad request?
Jeune, nerveux, mal coiffé, chasseur de souvenirs débutant et fidèle à la cause. Oh, et il est ton plus grand fan.
Oh, wonderful, a fanboy. Android sleeping on the bed like a person. I hope it's not like a ginoid or something. Is that the pickup over there? Nope, doesn't look like it. And I'm good for health, so let's keep moving. I do like all the street art we have in this universe. It makes things look really lived in. Or helps give it its lived-in feel. So I need a good running start for this, I think. Ah, the gendarmes. Charming people. So there are a few people up here who recognize the issues with this society. Architectural delirium tremor. That's an interesting way of describing it. Okay, so we have to time this. Deal with the electric shock up there. Nope. Jump now. Very precise jumping on that. And jump over to that. And over. And here. And go to the mimicist. Let's see what this one says. It's basically a massive gated community. Heavily fortified gated community. And more information on the enforcers. But yeah, we're kind of getting into here with the discussion of the Confortress, the whole, also here, the whole idea of gentrification, taking lower income districts and basically using...
Tu es presque arrivé à la rotonde, et la force sabre a perdu ta trace. Bien joué.
Basically using stuff like, eminent domain to kick lower income people out. Don't mind me, and my coming from the ceiling. And then making it to the basically through the improvements pricing things so lower income people can't afford to live there. Sort of covering that thing. Yeah, sort of covering that whole thing. general message, I guess, of this act. In addition to the idea of the technology of the Sensen, sort of making it easier for people to ignore.
Papa Charlie et ses grands projets. Sa promesse d'utopie a surtout causé des drames à répétition. Cette saloperie de réseau Sensen était sa grande œuvre. Et regarde le résultat moisi.
C'est lui le patron de Memorize?
Non, lui c'est le génie créateur, la star capricieuse qui fait mumuse dans sa tour d'ivoire. Memorize est dirigé par sa femme, Cilla Cartier-Wells. Un nom, deux têtes, mille raisons de s'inquiéter.
Anyway, we have the Sensen basically making it easier for people to sort of deliberately ignore their privilege, ignore sort of aspects of privilege and erase their guilt, erase their acknowledgement of their guilt, is the best way of putting it there.
La première commune mémorielle globale. Partagez en toute confiance votre mémoire avec vos voisins. Ouverture, confiance. Mnemopolis, un futur radio imaginé pour tous par Charles Cartier-Wells. Souvenez-vous, vive la commune.
Mnemopolis, libérez-vous de la peur. Ah, there's bad request. Let me read the sign.
Néline la chasseuse, je suis ton plus grand fan.
You're not going to tie me to the bed and attack my legs with a sledgehammer, are you?
La fois que je vais faire mon marché chez les Richard.
Je cherche le bureau de l'architecte.
Tout est ici. Il y a une heure, j'ai mémorisé le trajet idéal pour éviter les drones de surveillance. Il te suffit de me le prendre. C'est un grand honneur de me faire ouvrir par la
Can't you just, like, transmit it? Or do you have to have this sort of... make this all kind of really perverse?
C'est bon? Est-ce que t'as tout pris?
Oui.
Marche dans mon passé. Une piste des rémanescences pour te faufiler à ton
Charming.
Tour qui protège la conforteresse jusqu'à Kaori Sheridan. Écoute, j'ai parsemé le trajet de balises mémo-localisées. Elles t'indiqueront quand activer mes rémanescences. Et merci de pas m'avoir siphonné la
And you didn't need to grab hold of my arm there, you just said that.
On s'oublie pas.
Okay, so this is an interesting idea.
Salut Niline. Si tout s'est bien passé, on s'est parlé il y a quelques minutes, et tu disposes maintenant de ma rémanescence. En répétant ce que j'ai fait, tu pourras te frayer un chemin jusqu'à ta cible. T'es prête? Allez, je commence.
This one gives a whole new idea of following a trail of breadcrumbs.
Ton terminal Sensen va projeter mes souvenirs dans l'espace autour de toi. En te servant de ton gant, tu pourras synchroniser leur affichage pour révéler des détails cachés. Voilà, je te laisse synchroniser. On se retrouve de l'autre côté.
Yeah, mash the button to fill up the meter. I'm not the biggest idea of this concept, but it kind of works. I'm a fan of this concept, but it works. Also, it would work. Mashing the button to fill up the meter to get access to the, nope, I can't not fight these guys. So, they're checking out a, disabled drone, but nope, I have to fight them. I can't just, like, try and stick around them. So, oh well. So yeah, I could just take him out with the Sensen, but I'm gonna use my healing powers to replenish my health bar, and then use my powers to finish him off. So the nice thing is, with just the one guy, using the heavier hits will break up his attack animation and interrupt that. So when you're going one-on-one, it gives you a reason to use additional reason to use those heavier combos. Anyway, so it would be kind of nice if they're doing the synchronized thing with their remembrane. That once you synchronized, if you synchronized and watched a person enter information, rather than just like having the animation happen for the door opening or whatever, nice to see Nilan enter the passcode or whatever as well. It's also kind of weird that the route to get up here basically depends on grabbing onto this drone. Did Bad Request do the same sort of thing? I don't know. There's item on top of the train car. The elevator car. Anything over this way? Yeah, that's over there. Over here. And I got sprayed by the drone, by the plant watering drone. That's kind of a nice touch. Armed sentry drones. Charming.
Quand tu croiseras des drones, fais bien gaffe. Ils tirent sans poser de questions.
Tu vois le genre.
Tant que tu n'entres pas dans leur cône de détection, tu n'as rien à craindre. La difficulté, c'est de les repérer. Je me suis bricolé un scanner pour les matérialiser sur mon Sensen. Donc, à chaque fois que tu activeras mes rémanescences, tu pourras les visualiser.
I don't suppose you could give me that information, could you? Well, that add-on make things a little easier. Alright, so go over here, sneak along the edge. Up. Go along the back end, climb up here. He goes up there.
Et un petit saut pour finir.
So he's going that way.
C'est pas exactement ce que je voulais faire.
It was probably a rough hit, and there's a crack there now. I suspect the crack is his fault. Go this way first, because there's a collectible down here. Ah. Starting my way for the next health box. Alright, let's make a jump. Ooh! That was uncomfortable. Thank you, Mr. Mixed Martial Arts Enthusiast, for not trying to beat Mr. Tough Guy and take me on. Particularly since apparently he's a fan of the Christmas show. Also, I can't interact with that punching bag.
Ce kid Christmas, je le connaissais. C'est un chasseur de souvenirs comme moi.
C'était. C'est la honte de ta profession. Il avait de l'avenir, mais il a préféré vendre son âme pour du fric.
And he apparently also he sold out. Also, it looks like he might have put on a lot of weight, since you can't really be a chubby person and do this line of work. So that was the this was the exit. Let's go finish exploring the apartment. That was a nice looking apartment. So the map said it was up a flight of stairs. Ah, here it is. And a focus boost. And this is as good a place as any to wrap up. So next time, we will continue following the trail of our fanboy. I'll see you then.